Photography is the most violent art form ever. Photographers shoot, capture, push, pull, dodge, burn, etc. Photographers are basically sadistic warriors with god complexes and time to kill. It's pretty much all I've ever wanted to be.
Bailey,
it isn't a single word that I've said.
No, I was distracted by that big fucking weapon you have in your hand.
You can laugh all you want, but you better get your shit together. You're not going to freaking graduate.
I know.
Do you really? I mean, if you blow this, you're going to fail that art exhibit, you're going to fail your review, kicked out of the program. Waste the last, what, freaking 4 years of your life? I mean, like, what are you shooting? What research you got done?
Research?
Yeah, last week. We were supposed to have that work day, you said you had to do some freaking research.
How will she ever pay for that pizza? Done!
Yeah, right. Nudes?
Nudes, huh? Well, that's pretty ambitious, man. Good luck.
Thanks! It's a study of the human form.
Alright, well, do your best. I'll see you at the art exhibit next week.
Yeah, me too.
Your family was killed by stampede.
You look like the teeth of a moose!
Your father was a banana who killed his mother!
You can't just have no ears, Helga! Pictures of your destiny soul, Helga!
Your sister's dating a grape!
You're not being slave, I will leave you! Leave you!
You don't know what pain is, Helga! How could you know what pain is?
You were not ready to live in this life! Smile with your non-existent mouth! You have no legs, Helga! You're as barren as the Hebrew desert!
Why can you not dance for me?
Baby dances for me!
Hello, Bailey boy.
How did it go?
Shitty. How's the shoot?
Oh, Klagen flug!
Really?
Horrible. Oh. This subject is being a real bitch.
It's an apple.
No excuse. You're dead to me. My feet need to breathe.
Hey, cool, what's that?
My insult journal.
Your what?
Insult journal.
The fuck's that?
You know how sometimes in life someone says something to you that really makes you upset, calls you a teeny wang or something, and you don't really know what to say to them until that situation is over? Mm-hmm. Well, I have this insult journal, so I write comebacks, and that really puts a sting on their little comments.
That's retarded.
You're retarded.
Maybe one.
Okay, well, let's see. We have the iron taint. The tits of destruction, something about Asian women drivers, which hits across a vast spectrum of people, but... Oh, this one's good. You are just like saltwater taffy, except instead of being sweet and delicious, you're a fucking cunt.
Valid. I'm gonna get some air.
Oh, hey, Bailey, my rash is back.
Gross.
Bailey! Bailey! Did you see the Phillies game last night?
Yeah. Jameson for the win.
Jameson for the double.
You do like my Jameson.
Ah, he's like the Howard Taft of professional sports.
Yeah, he is a little on the chunky side and likes to play baseball.
He does like to play the sports. Especially
well, that's
baseball.
Because he's Jameson. He does play sports.
Yeah, hey. Listen, baby. Did you tell them you have no idea where you're shooting?
No, hell no. I made it up when I got in there. I'm doing nudes, by the way.
What?
New models.
Disgusting. Who do you think you're going to get to pose for you?
Well, that's my next step.
My honor. I never meant to be so bad to you. One thing I said that
I would never do. A look from you and
I... So sweet, sweet baby. 2 days until the crit and still no model.
time to get nervous?
The only thing those flyers got me was a rash from a Hungarian girl.
Bailey, I have to ask. Why is it that you even bother? It seems to me like you do not even care.
Because being a photographer is the greatest job in the world.
What do you mean?
What I love is capturing a moment of time on film. The spontaneity of freezing a moment forever. That's why I love photography. It's the only art form where you can truly be original in.
Bailey, it's weird when you tell the truth. I know. Bailey, I have an idea. Maybe you could take some pictures of the screaming ninos at one of those Scheistenflugen malls, right? With all the screaming kids and the parents and the old man who jog and stuff and the old lady in the cab. Little Zuzu Bailey, I did not mean now.
Check that out. I'm not waiting in baby diapers and snot just yet.
Who the fuck is this whore? She's supposed to be here at 6.
Sweet, sweet Bailey. It is only 10 past 6.
And after 6, I ordered her for fucking 6. What, I didn't breach any etiquette of hooker time. She needs to be here at 6. That's what I paid for.
See, there she is now, Bailey. Don't worry.
I just go get our move on.
Like a Justin. Is this where the party's at? I thought you said you were going to get the most beautiful horse I had, and that's this horse's anus from hell.
Well, it's the fucking Midwest, man. This is probably the best horse's anus from hell we're gonna get.
Hey, kittens. You ready for the show? Of your lives.
I need to update my resume.
Oh, what for?
The mall.
I wouldn't put it on my mantle. You're fixing that package for UPS. No, I would use that. Because it's central is shorter. Sometimes.
Their accent. Really?
Yeah. Hey, everybody, this is the photographer. This is Bailey.
Yeah. How you doing?
Oh, thanks. Thanks.
Hey, this is shit. Yeah, you heard me, shit! Glorified nudie pictures of some nasty hooker with a vagina all slopping out like a little octopussy? What kind of shit is that? If your parents paid for this, I'd take it right out of your ass!
You know what?
What?
You're a lot like saltwater taffy. But instead of being sweet and delicious, you're a fucking...